Welcome to MTV. I am Chosen Mike Adeniran. We are bringing you exclusive report from the just concluded Ogun State Youth Convention. Enjoy.
It is not algebra, it is not arithmetic. You have to be artistically inclined. Because you are seeing an entertainment industry as a booming yard. When you fail in your chosen career, you cannot go further. You believe the only place you can retire at home is entertainment industry. You need to know it. Don't just access the fund just because you want to be making money like TA. If you are not artistically in your mind, I am telling you, you will need a waste.
But you have to get your priorities right. If you know that the passion is there, the passion will humble you. TY does not. I know when TY wanted to learn photography. That time I used to be very close to one of the greatest photographers in Nigeria, Don Baba. I used to go and meet Don Confudon. He took most of the pictures that he sent to say, oh, well, Don Baba, that took it. He welcomes people to learn. She learnt under him. Kole Afolayo learnt under him. I learnt under him, Baba. Who are you learning under? You know what to learn under any person. You don't want to grow.
I count you guys lucky, you know, to have this kind of opportunity. Start and ask yourself, where do I see myself in 5 years? Or even ask yourself, where do you see yourself in the next 1 year? Every day, at least I get minimum of 50 requests from people who just thought they've been acting from their mother's womb. Alright? And they feel it is just about talent. No, it is not. And there are some people who think they have filmmaking talent. You don't just have filmmaking talent, it's a crap, you must learn it.
You have to be strategic and you have to be consistent. Now, to attract a mentor, it's not just by going to ask for help. One major strategy in attracting a mentor is offering to add value. If somebody came to me and said, TY, it looks like you're having challenges in so and so situation, I might have a few ideas. There are certain people that I see as mentors. I have never met them, but I've been rehearsing what I will say to them when I met them, when I meet them, so that I can get their attention.
And you are living in a technological world. And although you may not know it, you have the tools of production right in your pocket. Those smartphones are just not for Twitter or Facebook. Don't waste your time. Use them productively. They have wonderful cameras and video camera. Use it to make your short films and use your laptop to edit so you can show what you can do and which you can build a career. It's all about skill acquisition. So be smart, be skilled, and take advantage of it.
Recession can, it will be really difficult for recession to affect creativity because most of these things you have in your head and you just need to put them to use. And also, when we find ourselves in a situation like this, I think it's a good time for you to develop things, develop yourself, develop materials that you can now, you know, put out or put to use, you know, later in the future. I think the regrettable thing anybody would do is to just sit and not do anything. You know, so even in the fact that dollar is high and everything is so expensive, you can put your talent and your creativity to use and sell at premium so that, you know, you can still have, I mean, be on the same level with all of those who handle the foreign exchange.
Institute where youth can be trained so that they will know it's not just all about entertainment and that,